Hello!
Welcome.
How are we doing?
Now, several people recommended this beer, and as soon as we saw it, we purchased it. The first person I saw who really liked it was James Marshall. His beer review is down there, definitely check it out. Really, really informative guy, tells you the history of the brewery and the beer itself. And then Andrew was mentioning it before, he was out on an ale trail with Rob Derbyshire and his friends for his birthday night out. And one of his friends had this recently and said it was really good.
Yeah.
So as soon as we were out in Sheffield, purchased it at Beer Central, $2.95. So there you go. From the Windswept Brewing Company, it's a tornado. I think I saw this when I was at BRX, but I was so disappointed in BRX, I didn't stop around long enough. So,
what was up there?
The attitude of the staff and the selection was very poor. I'm not saying this is poor, it's just that they advertised a whole lot more than what was on offer. This is a single Hop Citra IPA. Smell it. I think they was actually at BRX, but I didn't get a chance to chat to them. But they was like watching people see if they'd buy the beer.
So there's a little bit of sweet aroma there.
Yeah, definitely getting the Citra.
Yeah.
One of our favourite ones, Citra beers, is the Oakham Citra. And quite nice. This will be probably our first one from this company. This brewery,
yeah, situated in
Lossiemouth, Moray, Scotland. I think Moray is normally associated with whiskies and stuff like that. Yeah. I think Andrew,
Glen Moray.
Yeah, I think Andrew actually saw when these first came out, there was whiskey bottles, there was different whiskey aged beers.
Yeah,
because Andrew keeps an eye on the Twitter, that's also on that work. Yeah. Okay, that's cool. There we go.
Oh, smells good. Nice.
Read that. Unlike some, we do not add fish bladders to clear our beer. That's referring to fines and stuff like that. Windswept Brewing.co.uk.
Well, you definitely get like a lovely candy caramel.
Candy caramel.
Almost toffee note, not quite. More of a candy caramel in it.
What a nice taste. It's definitely candy caramel. It's a little bit thick. And the sweets, even though it is really sweet, it's not killer sweet. Sometimes the sweet beers, they like stick on your palate all the way while you finish the beer.
Yeah.
This gives you an initial sweetness, but it just fizzles out at the end, and it leaves a nice pineapple-y pine aftertaste. So far, I like it. 6.4, you aren't getting it in the sweetness, but
I mean, the like I said, the taste of it, it gives off like a, it's overly sweet, but then, like I said, it just
cools out. You can see by the colour, it's really rich and orange.
Just by saying for an IPA, and it's how dark it is.
Yeah. But it's very clear. Not much difference. You're getting more like a tropical note there now. You're getting pineapple.
In fact, it's coming off like those pineapple cubes.
Oh, that you used to have as a child?
Plain cap? Like sugar cubes or something, but pineapple flavour.
That is nice. $2.95. I'd pay it. That's a good price. Especially for ABV that size.
Yeah.
That is the Windswept Brewing Company. Their Tornado. Citra IPA.
It kind of leaves a high sticky note there at the back. But not, it's not like it'll knock it out of the wall, but it's just, it's that.
If the other beers from Windswept are as good as this, definitely I'm going to
look
at the rest of the range. Definitely check out Beer Central in Sheffield if you get a chance. You take care.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.